have you guys ever played draft wars before?